Hey everybody, here's one of the fire calls that I remember from years ago. I don't think this was too many years ago. I'm guessing maybe three or four. This is the Breckenridge Apartments in Lawrenceburg. And the whole layout of this thing is a fire disaster. You can see right now the flags are flying, not very firmly, but if there was ever a fire up here, I want you to look at this. You pull in, it's all stick construction. There's a hydrant on the left. This is the place right behind Sonic, in case you wondered, across from high school. But as you pull in here, this is the only point of entry for fire trucks and the only point of exit for vehicles leaving. So if there was ever a real legit huge fire here, it would be bad. You get fire trucks coming this way and they're trying to, it would be coming towards us and supply lines being run over. It's a mess. There's no exit up here. There was a fire one morning the city had, and I was in charge of the county portion for just a little bit. And then I think the chief came in and took over. This is an example of very aggressive interior firefighting. And I hate to say that, you know, one guy saved the day or two guys saved the day, but that's kind of what happened here. I believe it was up at the stairs in that unit there. It could have been up here, but there was a fire inside on the third level and Lawrenceburg guys got there. They called for help and needed help. There's a little fire coming out of the roof. And if I remember correctly, and y'all can correct me and I'm sure you will, but I think it was Clay Denny and Josh Phillips were the two guys, interior guys for the city that made entry and pulled the ceilings down and got the wet stuff on the red stuff real fast. And after the fire was over, the fire itself vented and there was a whole lot of water damage. Couldn't figure out how to shut the meter off. Water was pouring everywhere. And of course you had to, you know, several residents lost things. The one unit was destroyed, but I will tell you firmly, and again, I hate to say that one guy saved the day or two guys saved the day, but if it was not for those two guys aggressive interior attack, this building probably would have been on CNN because the fire would have gone all the way across here, probably leapt across, and there's residents in some of these units that are disabled. And very good, again, heavy, aggressive interior firefighting. Can't give them total credit because there was a guy from the city pumping the truck, and the city guys knew the county guys were going, and we ran relay supply to them and things. But I thought, oh my goodness, Breckenridge Apartments. I've been waiting for it to burn to the ground. And I got here and saw how serious it was, and then heard the report that they thought it was knocked out. So part of the reason this is standing is because two city guys came in here and went up to it and kicked it square in the butt. And that's a very good job. This could have been so much worse. So that's one call that I remember. And again, if you ever hear a fire up here, for those of you still in the fire department, if you ever hear a call up here, you better get up here quickly and do something, because there's a world of people to be evacuated and it's gonna be a traffic Armageddon here. So hats off to those guys from the city and the county on that run.